Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to force uninstall Valorant and the Riot Games client on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value from this video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, obviously you can uninstall Valorant and the Riot client by using the Windows built-in uninstaller tools. And you can do that by right-clicking on your start button and then going to apps and features or installed apps if you have Windows 11. And on this list, you can find Valorant and the Riot Games client. And you can select it and then click on uninstall. And this will uninstall it using the Windows built-in uninstaller tools. But if you want to force uninstall Valorant and the Riot Games client, the best app I recommend using for this is the hybrid uninstaller, and you can get it from this webpage. And I'll also have this link included in the written guide on my website. And you can find a link to that in the description of this video. But once you're on this webpage, you can download the hybrid uninstaller, and I always download the portable version, so I'll click on that. And once the file is downloaded, just open it in your downloads folder. And then because this is a zip file, you just want to right click on it and then extract it with any file extraction software. I'm just going to use 7-zip in this guide. And once it's extracted, you can just open the folder and then run the hybrid uninstaller portable exe file. And on this screen, you can just choose the second option. Now, once hybrid uninstaller is launched on your computer, on this list, you can go ahead and find Valorant and the Riot Games client. I'll scroll all the way down until I find Valorant, and then I'll right click on Valorant, and then I'll choose this force removal option. And on this screen, I'll select this option that says advanced scan, which means it'll do a deep scan for any Valorant files that's saved on my computer. And then I'll go ahead and click on scan. Here it shows a list of all of the files related to Valorant that's saved on my computer. I'll just go ahead and click on finish to finish the process. But once it's finished uninstalling Valorant, you can go ahead and uninstall the Riot client and Riot Vanguard. I'm going to start by uninstalling Riot Vanguard, so I'll follow the same process by right clicking on it, and then I'll choose the force removal option. Once again, I'll select the advanced scan option and then click on scan, and then click on finish. And now finally, I'll uninstall the Riot client by right clicking on it, then choosing the force removal option. Once again, check that advanced scan is selected, and then I'll click on scan, and then click on finish. And then the Riot Games client will also be removed from my computer. So that's how you can force uninstall Valorant and the Riot Games client from Windows. I hope this guide was useful. Please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.